world's not so bad after all. Looked at it through a child's eyes and I saw this beautiful. Things that you never think about, like the ocean, moonlight, stars and clouds. It's amazing how we don't appreciate our blessings. There's plenty